100. I am on a 24-hour champagne diet, spilling while I'm sipping. I encourage you.
Now I'm gonna go. Oh, let me fix this real quick. Any kind of mascara you want to use is up to you. I am going to be using the Maybelline Lash Blast like I did in my other video. This is really the only mascara I own, to be quite honest. So, just applying the eyeliner. I'm gonna take my eye out. So okay. And if you want to do false eyelashes with this look, you can. I am not, because I do not know how to put them on. Not that I don't know, I guess I just don't know. I have done them in the past, and it's been a few years. Like, teenage years. Which isn't that far away, but I just haven't worn them. And I got a bunch of them at that NYX Dollar Haul, and they are still in the package. I'll play around in them one day, but not tonight, because I'll be on here looking like a plum fool. Alright, so the mascara has been applied, and I am pretty much done with the look. So, here it is. I'm done with the eyes. So let's see what we're doing everywhere else. I don't know. I'm going to wing this one, guys. I'm going to go into my NARS, which I still have not used yet. I don't know what to do with it. This is the Orgasm. I use the Deep Throat. But not this one. So that's the paper in it. I'm going to grab my blush brush, which is the 168. And I'm just going to apply that in the J shape. And I just bought this Coastal Scents palette, the blush palette. And I haven't used it yet. I probably should. That's pretty, because it ties in the shimmery that you have in your eyes. And then I'm going to take this. Hold on, y'all. I can't find it. Been up stuff. All right, this is the Jazzy Bronze from NYX. It is a eyeshadow. There we go. So I've been using this as a blush. So I just dab it lightly. And then hit the J shape. This will go really good with that purple. I always use like two colors on my blushes. Not always, but sometimes. Because when you layer them, just like we layered the purple on the eye, sometimes they just stand out more. That was the blush. I'm trying to hurry up, y'all. What I'm going to do with my lips is a purple color that I got from NYX, also from the Dollar Haul, and this NYX Diamond Sparkle. You know how we use the white NYX Milk Pencil as a base? Well, I'm going to use this as a base for my lips. I'm not going to use any liners today. Not because I don't want to, just because it's too late. Should have thought about it before. Okay, so I have that on. And I'm going to go into this purple. And you can use any purple, or you can just not use any at all. Your choice. And I just blotted it. And it'll come up better in the pictures. But so that is it. Girls, I hope you enjoyed this look. Girls and guys, too. Give me some more requests, ladies. I'm ready to do some more makeup. I have a lot of ideas, so if you don't request them, I'll bring them anyway. Stay tuned for pictures. Stay blessed. Hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what's up next. Have a good one, and
on records, I'm Captain Hook, and my new car is Rufio. Damn, where my roof just go? I'm somebody that you should know. Get to shaking something, cause that's what drummer produced it for. Yes, I make mistakes that I don't ever make excuses for. Like leaving girls that love me and constantly seducing. Oh, I'm losing my thoughts. I said, damn, where my roof just go? Top slipped off like Janet at the Super Bowl. I got it. They can't help it, and I can't blame them. Since I got famous, got money to blow. Getting it in, letting these bills fall over your skin.
I got money to blow.
We certify getting it. CMYM.
Got to.